The video so well choreographed, released last week, so where did it end up in this week's Hot 10?
10.
Starting us off, it's Macy Gray, who spends her second week at 10 and didn't even try.
9.
It's the Imelda Marcos of Mambo. Lou's so obsessed by hats that he now has over 100 of them.
8.
Grace has been driven down to 8 for Britney, who will be performing at the MTV Europe Music Awards in Dublin next month.
7.
Down to 7, it's S Club 7, whose debut album, S Club, has gone straight in at number 2.
6.
The First Lady of Country's got another feather in her cap. Shania has been signed up as the new face of Revlon.
5.
You just saw him perform. Ex-New Kid Jordan Knight's new at 5.
4.
They performed it earlier, but Jesse Hold On has failed to give Bewitched their 5th number 1 in a row.
3.
They're not blue. Eiffel 65 may have dropped off the top, but it's still number 1 in 8 other countries.
2.
Written by the same team responsible for Wigfield's Saturday Night, you wouldn't have guessed, and Lee's the highest climber with 2 times.
1.
It's her first UK single and her first UK number 1. America's new pop queen, Christina Aguilera's a genie in a bottle. That's just about it for this week. Very nice to be back. Next week, you've got to tune in. We got Simply Red playing live, 911, and the very scrummy Honeys. And, of course, tune in to see whether this new young lady is still the UK's number one. She's 18 years old, started life in the Mickey Mouse Club in America. She's Christina Aguilera. Here's Genie in a Bottle, the new number one. And we'll see you next week. Thanks for watching.
martini in a bottle, baby. Come on.